2 on the 24. James to the rim. Yes, and the foul. What a spectacular move. Dwight Howard has fouled out in the process.
We talked about LeBron James being the best player on the floor in the fourth quarter. Right here, willing his team.